you doing, YouTubers? I got a little experiment going on this morning. My wife's going to help me with it. But I bought a... In order to get this camper up, the top on it, you got to crank it by hand down here. And I'll tell you what, it takes a young fellow with a lot of muscles to do it. So I ended up buying a adapter for it. And that's it right there on the end of my drill. So hopefully this is going to work. I'm going to try to run it up by electric. And of course this fits inside the mechanism that runs the top up on this. I've already checked that. So without further ado, okay, I'll get my wife over here and she can film this while I'm doing this, hopefully. Take the camera. It's not on you, it's on that. There we go. Clamps are undone.
Is this going?
Smoke the drill. Well, that didn't work so well. I guess we'll do it by hand. All right.